This is Malaysia. I'm John Haggins at GlobeTrotter. We're here on this beautiful beach in Langkawi. It's so pristine at the Majaya Hotel and Resort. Langkawi is an archipelago and it's made of 99 islands on Malaysia's west coast. It's surrounded by turquoise waters, and the interior of the main island is a mixture of picturesque paddy fields and jungle-clad hills. Langkawi is beautifully unspoiled with rugged beauty, and local legends offer an irresistible combination of cultural and natural attractions. It's an ideal place to discover the great outdoors, where you can play golf, go snorkeling, visit the marine park, charter a boat, or take a cable car to the top of the mountain. This is Langkawi, Malaysia, and there are 99 islands to visit. Lots of nature, lots of culture, lots of parks, so many things to see. You know, you can cruise from one island to another and it's magical and intriguing because there's always something to discover on each island.
We are now at the Orienta village and close to this and within this vicinity as the cable car, you know. And this is one of the projects which was envisioned by our late Prime Minister, Tun Dr. Mahathir. And there it is, and as you know, it's one of the attractions for Langkawi. As I said, we were rated, this project was rated as the best project in Malaysia by Condé Nast.
I'm cruising the waters to Kilim Geoforest National Park. And this young lady is telling me that Anna and the King was filmed there. This national park is filled with mangroves. There are so many sailing yachts moored along the coast of the Kilim Geo National Park. I'm so excited because I'm cruising these precious waters and entering a cave. This is also a natural habitat for many species of birds. The Langkawi Craft Complex is where I'm learning to paint a batik. And you know, it's not as easy as it looks. This is my new friend Chong, and he's standing with me for support while I'm painting a batik. The batiks are colorful, festive, and they reflect the natural habitat of Langkawi, and they're also available for sale. Thank you. The Western Hotel and Spa held a beach party with entertainment under the beautiful sunset.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
This is GlobeTrotter and I'm John Haggins. I'm here at the Berjaya Hotel and Resort and it's in Langkawi, Malaysia. This is a beautiful resort, the Berjaya, and it is just unbelievable. Palm trees, swaying palm trees, beaches, pools, friendly people. It's really a paradise unto itself. I love these water chalets at the Berjaya Hotel and Resort. They're so picturesque, and it's a perfect destination for a holiday. You know, the interiors are well appointed with lush views of the sea. What could be more beautiful than the sound of swells rushing to the shore under your chalet?
Everywhere. The soul of Asia.
The land chalets are in the midst of greenery and flowers. And of course, the monkeys run free. Here on the beach of the Berjaya Hotel and Resort, in Langkawi is a very special, tranquil feeling that I get. There's so much adventure here, there's so much to see. Langkawi is such a welcoming experience. Was so inspiring and educational. I hope to see you next week at another fantastic destination around the world. So long for now.